full stop. Can't believe I live in your thoughts. I think about you all the time, morning, evening, and midnight. Such a wonderful delight.
Hello guys, I'm Bethany and welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited about today's video because I'm going to be vlogging. It's going to be a very fall weekend vlog, which is going to be so fun. So it's currently Saturday at about 10 a.m. I might vlog today and tomorrow, or I might just vlog today, I'm not sure. But it's just going to be full of fall things. I'm so excited. So we are about to go to the pumpkin patch, which is going to be so much fun. I love going to the pumpkin patch. It's really one of my favorite things to do in the fall. And it's kind of like a pretty, not chilly morning, but decently cooler morning to go. So I'm very excited, and then later tonight I have a birthday dinner at my in-laws' house, which would be fun. And then I also want to make some pumpkin bread. I showed it in my last vlog, but I got some like pumpkin bread mix from Trader Joe's, and I really want to make that. Or I might make it into muffins, I don't really know. This morning we slept in and I made breakfast in my quiet time, got ready, and now it's time to go to the pumpkin patch. I'm so excited. So let me show you an outfit of the day and then we will head out. So here's my OOTD. I'm very happy with the fall vibes. I love fall and I love fall fashion. I'm wearing this maroonish tee. I wear it all the time. It's actually my mom's and it's from a local boutique, but it's so cute. I'm obsessed with it and it's perfect for when it's not warm enough or not cool enough to wear sweaters. And then I'm wearing this cardigan that's from H&M, obsessed with it. And then these jeans I actually thrifted and I'm obsessed with them. And I love how they look with these booties. These are from, I wanna say Charlotte Russe, literally so long ago, but they're so cute. So that is the fit, very excited to go to the pumpkin patch. I have my bag here, ready to go. I'm gonna bring a book because I would like to take a cute photo for my bookstagram in the pumpkin patch somehow, so we shall see. But that is the fit.
Running from all things at once, without thinking twice. And I knew it would catch up, and that we would be the ones left behind. The stories I've been told, they never seem to leave my mind. This road that I am on.
We're home. We got a pumpkin and a mum. And Lily is very interested. They're so cute though. Sunday, and I literally vlogged for 2 minutes and then didn't vlog the rest of the day, so I'm sorry about that. But basically, when we got home from the pumpkin patch, we didn't do much. I did some editing and stuff, and then we went to Ethan's parents' house and ate supper. It was delicious. Then we went to Target and Books a Million because I'm currently on the hunt for It Starts With Us in store. It doesn't release till Tuesday, but I've seen at Books a Million, they will sometimes stock books earlier than the release date, like by a few days. And I think it's booksellers just don't know when a book comes out if it's not as popular. So I've just seen a couple books on the shelf before they are released. And so I was like, maybe It Starts With Us will be one of those. So we've been to a couple Walmarts and we went to Target Books a Million last night and it is nowhere to be found. So I think everyone knows that this is a very popular book and it doesn't come out till Tuesday. And I have a feeling it's gonna be a big display because you go on Target, or at least our Target, and there's like 30 It Ends With Us copies on the shelves. So I have a feeling that there'll be a lot of copies of It Starts With Us as well. So anyways, didn't mind that. And then today, Sunday, we went to church, just ate lunch. I'm about to eat a piece of cookie cake. And I think later I'm going to make some pumpkin bread. Very excited about that. I also need to clean the house and maybe do some more editing. I also want to finish my book today and then that's about it. It's pretty chill Sunday. We don't really do much on Sundays after church because
work is awesome.
Yeah. So the pumpkin patch was so much fun. I showed you, we got a pumpkin and a mum, an orange mum, and it's so cute. I think it was technically a mini one, but it's not like, I don't think it's super small. That was a great time. Lily was very interested in sniffing it. No, you cannot have my cookie cake. You cannot have my cookie cake. No, you can't. But I need to wash my hair because I don't know what's going on, but it's greasy. It's been a couple days since I washed it. Literally, like, Friday night I washed it, and it's disgusting. So, that's so annoying. I used to be able to go, like, 4+ days without washing my hair, and now it's greasy, and I can't figure out why. So, anyways, I need to do that because it's disgusting, but... Okay, that's all.
Alrighty, it is time to make this pumpkin bread and muffin mix from Trader Joe's. I'm very excited. All you have to do is add eggs, oil, and water. Very simple. And you can either make it in like a bread pan, or you can make muffins with it. I do have some like aluminum pans for bread mix, like bread, like loaf pans. You just throw them away. I don't know, I'm having trouble speaking. I'll just show you. So this is the only pan I have, and it's quite bent, but it's okay. But it's bigger than it says on this box. It says 9x5 pan, and this is like a 11¾ inches by 5½ inches. So if I use this, it will just not be as thick, or I can make the muffins. I don't know what the difference is. Oh, you just bake it less, for a less amount of time. So I kind of want to do the bread though. My mom says it'll be fine in this pan, so I think I'm just gonna do that. But either way, I'm pretty sure I just do the same instructions. So I got the water, the oil. Oh, I need to get the eggs. And we're gonna mix it. Here we go. Let's start the baking process. We are fall baking today.
Never felt tomorrow closing in this fast. Oh, I guess time's in a rush. Leaves are falling down, but at least they grow back, while I'm on a one-way track. Now I know what it means to grow.
The pumpkin bread to cook. It takes like 45 minutes. Well, it says 55 minutes, but since the pan is a little bigger, my mom said to do 45 minutes, and I always listen to her because she's a great cook and a great baker. So anyways, I have decided I need to swap my like closets. So if you're new here, hi, welcome. So basically, this is our closet in our room, and then we have a closet in our office, and our winter and fall stuff's in that closet, spring and summer's in this closet, but since it's almost fall, well, it's already fall, I need to swap my wardrobes, basically, and put the fall winter stuff in here for the colder months, because this week it's going to be quite chilly, and I keep going in there to get out an outfit, and I should swap them, so that's what we're gonna do. I did a whole video on this last year, but basically, I'm just going to get all the spring stuff, put it on the bed, get all the fall stuff, bring it in here, put the spring stuff over there. I also have some coats in that closet that I'm just gonna keep there because there's not enough room in this closet and they're just bigger coats, so I'll just keep them there. I also have some coats underneath my bed in like a storage container, so that's fine, but that's what I'm gonna do. I have quite a few like sweatshirts right here and jeans and stuff that I will just keep here. T-shirts, I'll probably keep some of these, because I will wear them even in the winter and fall. Like these sweatshirts I just keep year round in here because they're really cute. And I might wear them in the spring or whatever. But let's do it, shall we? I'm gonna start a podcast of some sort. And, or maybe a YouTube video. And get to doing this. Get to doing it. Rosie. You watching Mama?
Yeah, now I know. The time I got, it is just enough to get. It's just enough to get by.
Bread is done and it looks so good. It smells so good in my kitchen. It smells like literal Thanksgiving and I'm so excited. So I cooked it for 45 minutes, but it was not done. And then I cooked it for another 10
and it is done. So took about the same amount of time, and I feel like it still rose pretty well even in this pan. The box is to let cool for 15 minutes and then take it out of the pan. So I'm gonna let it cool and then we're gonna cut into it. It looks so yummy. I'm very excited to try it. I don't know what I was just thinking, but I tried to put this in a plate. That was a stupid decision. So back in the pan it is, and I'm just gonna cut a piece off of it because that was stupid of me. Okay, so I cut a piece and it fell apart, so...
It's Ryan Pumpkin Mush.
It smells good.
It smells delicious.
You don't like it?
I don't taste anything.
You don't taste anything? I don't taste it. Tastes like spices.
Maybe I just got a bad piece. Oh yeah, there it is. It must be because I just got the crust.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's really good. I'd eat that.
That's good.
I'd eat that for sure. I usually don't eat pumpkin stuff.
This is more pumpkin spice, but...
That's really good.
I'm sure my parents will like it because they like pumpkin. I'm glad I made it into a bread because I feel like it cooked really good, and I just like bread.
What else did you make it into?
Muffins.
Muffin. Ooh, that would've been good.
Yeah. It doesn't take them as long to cook, but... It was kind of fun to use my loaf pan. I got that up like months ago and never used it, so... I don't know what pumpkin puree tastes like, to be honest, but this is definitely given pumpkin spice. A success?
I think it was good, yeah.
Hoping for a bite. Well, verdict is, if you have a Trader Joe's near you, you should get this and you should make it. It's very easy. I'd recommend. I'm definitely giving fall vibes. We love that. I'm going to probably sit for a while. I've been cleaning and stuff while I was waiting on this to cook. And now it's time to just relax. Hello, it is now a couple days later. When did I film this? Sunday? It is now Tuesday, and I never ended the vlog, but I pretty much read the rest of the night. I'm pretty sure we just stayed up and read, and I finished my book. And that was pretty much our Sunday, but I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I had so much fun doing, like, fall-y things. It's a great time, and I'm very excited for the videos to come, and it's just gonna be great. So I'm very excited. I hope you are enjoying the fall content. I feel like I haven't been posting my normal schedule because usually I post on Tuesdays and Saturdays, but the past few weeks I get really excited and end up posting my Tuesday video on Monday. But there's gonna be 3 videos this week, so look out for an extra video after this one goes up. I'm so excited for it. It's just gonna be so fun. It's book related, so if you don't like the book related content, I'm sorry, but that is the next video, and I'm just excited to get a bonus video up this week because I missed an upload a couple weeks ago. So I'm very excited. I also have some fun other fall content coming in the near future. But that is all for this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you are having a great fall season. I love this time of year. It's so special, and it's just so cozy. Also, I woke up today, and it's literally in the 30s outside, so I don't know if Alabama just skipped straight to winter, but it's quite chilly today. Anyways, thank you so much for being here. I am so, so thankful for all of you. It literally means the world that you watch my videos, that you engage with my content. If you comment, if you like, if you subscribe, it literally means the world to me, and I'm just so, so thankful. So thank you for being here. But yeah, I'll stop being sappy now. You can follow me on Instagram and my bookstagram. I am trying to post more on my Instagram. I posted a cute photo dump from the pumpkin patch over there, so if you want to follow me there, you can also follow my bookstagram. I post obviously book content, and I posted a cute photo that I took at the pumpkin patch of my book and the pumpkins, and it's super cute. So anyways, that is all. I love you, and I'm so thankful for you, and I will see you in my next video. Bye. Literally just smack my face. Okay. Bye. I love y'all so much.